Hi, I'm Justin Van Zee at the Hornada Experimental Range. Species inventory is a systematic search to estimate plant biodiversity on the plot. In this video, we will demonstrate the plant species inventory method. For consistency of the core methods, the standard plot is 1,640 square meters. Your plot shape may be a 23 meter radius circle, a square with sides of 40.5 meters in length, or 350 meter by 10.9 meter rectangles. It's important to thoroughly search the plot within the 15 minute time frame. Start at one corner of the plot and walk at an even pace throughout all plots. If you find a plant species you are unfamiliar with, mark it with a pin flag and come back after the 15 minutes have elapsed to identify it. It's useful to list all the species encountered on LPI as a starting point for the species inventory method. All of these species should be encountered in the species inventory search. In the rare situation that they are not, they can be erased from the original list. Only include plants with more than 50% of their base inside the plot boundary. The data recorder should stand outside the plot and inform the observer of the time remaining. We have now demonstrated the plant species inventory method. For more information, visit our website and consult the monitoring manual for grassland, shrubland, and savanna ecosystems.